now lap number one with Grayson Hayes out front. Unlimited All-Stars to the grid, UAS, next out. Junior 2, Prince Rowland, one of the three pros that you get ready. Just past the halfway signal, so 10 laps to go for the 51 minutes to 95 of Morgan. As they'll roll off turn number four, they're going to have to encounter some traffic down here in turn one. Hayes might get hung up just a bit. Now he's going to try to go to the outside. That cost the 54 some time, but the 95 gave him room, so Grayson Hayes still going to be your leader. Now we'll try to set up that 5 of Patrick Wells Jr. Hayes now down to the inside cleanly. He'll clear the 5 of Hayes. And that's good news for the 54, because Connor Morgan still hung up behind the lap traffic. And that's going to open up the margin for the 54.
Happened to his car.
On the grid, Junior 2 Sprint Pro, get him ready.